Pies around 50.
Office in Portland, Oregon. The preceding was a test of NOAA Weather Radio's warning alarm. Tests of these receivers are normally conducted every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. If there is a threat of severe weather on the day of the test, it will be postponed until the following week. This concludes this test. We now return to our regular programming.
Marine reports available at 10 a.m.